Thank you. my shame. The truth cuts me to the core. Had I known that my father and uncle had created such vile tortures, such ways to murder... There is an elevator. More of my father's tinkering and engineering. But he made a complex lock, which requires four parts of our family crest to open. Wait, someone's coming. Thomas, you have to hurry for both our sakes.
Thank you. and despair in that child. Her willful insolence shall be the downfall of us all. Here we stand, at the edge of ruin, and yet we have the answer. Caged and bound in irons in the caves below the point, at the mercy of when I choose to provide its sustenance. And for what? For Elizabeth to refuse to sing its song? I'm not asking her to bring back my father's slavish cult. No! Just to help me reopen the hotel and restore its grandeur. Our family's grandeur. All she must do is sing to lure them here in their droves. If not her, then how? There must be some other way, some method of using my recordings. But how to focus the effects without a singer to wield its intent?